Michael Avenatti, attorney for Stormy Daniels, is under arrest on allegations of felony domestic violence. CNN's MJ Lee joins us now with the latest. So what do we know at this point?
Well, Anderson, what we know is that Michael Avenatti has been arrested for domestic violence. According to the LAPD, he has been booked on felony domestic violence charges. We are told that the domestic violence report was taken yesterday in West Los Angeles and that the arrest was made today. Now, we did just get a statement from Michael Avenatti responding to this, so let me just read that for you. He says, "I wish to thank the hardworking men and women of the LAPD for their professionalism. They were only doing their jobs in light of the completely bogus allegations against me. I have never been physically abusive in my life, nor was I last night. Any accusations to the contrary are fabricated and meant to harm my reputation. I look forward to being fully exonerated." So obviously this is a very vehement denial that we're getting from Michael Avenatti. And knowing him, this sounds like someone who's going to deny this and fight this. Anderson.
The original report, which I believe was from TMZ, claimed that it was what they said was his estranged wife, who I believe he's going through a divorce proceeding with. His wife, though, to you directly, has denied 100% that this happened with her, saying she hasn't even seen him for months. Is that correct?
That's right. The TMZ report did create some confusion initially because it did say that this incident involved his estranged wife, who he is currently in the process of getting divorced from. That story was actually then changed to just say a woman rather than estranged wife. I did speak with her on the phone earlier tonight, and she said that she hasn't seen Avenatti in months. She was not at his apartment this week, and she also said that he is not somebody who would ever hit anyone. This also
MJ, sorry, Michael Avenatti's making a statement. Let's listen.
And very succinct. First of all, I want to thank the hardworking men and women of the LAPD for their professionalism and their work today. They had no option in light of the allegations. Secondly, I have never struck a woman. I never will strike a woman. I have been an advocate for women's rights my entire career, and I'm going to continue to be an advocate. I am not going to be intimidated from stopping what I am doing. I am a father to two beautiful, smart daughters. I would never disrespect them by touching a woman inappropriately or striking a woman. I am looking forward to a full investigation, at which point I am confident that I will be fully exonerated. I also want to thank everyone for their support that has reached out. You know my character. You know me as a man, and I appreciate it. Thank you.